of how the movement was heading to, and the disintegration of the movement. So the soldiers and the commanders who were guiding us agreed with us, and they opened us out from the prison. And from there, we went to the bush, and we crossed the border to Uganda. This is how we escaped.
Now, are you happy to be out?
Yes, why not? I did it myself when I was not. It is me who started to come out from the prison. It was not that anyone who released me, but it was we who started to come out by force.
Now, what are your plans as you are now here in Uganda under Uganda government?
First of all, not now under the Uganda government, I am under the UNHCR. And when the papers for the political asylum comes out, then I will be taken to the country of my choice. This is what I'm waiting. I'm only waiting for the papers where I will go to the country of my choice and where I will meet my our people. And there we'll join hands together to work for the unity of our people and go on for the tackle of the aim of our people.
Commander Kerubino, on the 21st of this month of last year, December, I had been here, I passed through here, I went along the border. And along the border, that is from Kaya, Kejikechi, and Nimule, I had been in those areas. I discovered that people there are still. Most of our brothers from Bahr al Ghazal, they say they cannot participate fully at the present movement because they wanted to know your fate. What do you think? What can you say to them?
Exactly, everybody knows. I don't know when or where that I have got out from the prison. And also, according to what they have been informed, that I am still here in Uganda. What I know is that with the help of all our people, what I mean is what the help of our people is that the unity of our people. There is no something to be said. Those people of Barazan, those people of Equatoria, those people of Upper Nile are one people. What I have to say to them, those people who are against the unity, I have to tell them that unity is the best thing that will relieve our people from all this suffering. So I'm telling them, those people in the Bahr al Ghazal, to see to that they have to join with the forces of the unity.